Let's just get straight into the video, man. No introduction needed. The boy Jalen LeCue. Bouncy. I don't understand why people jump with this, man. But, man, let's just get straight into the video, man. No introduction. Y'all know who it is. If y'all don't know, y'all should know. Okay. I can't wait to see him in college, man. Him and Zion Williams is taking a turn dunking on people. So, let's get into the video. Shout out to Overtime. That boy Jalen LeCue, man. 6'4", bouncy, don't jump with him, jump with him, you ended up in the poster. Facts, just like that. You get up with so much ease, too. Get up, like him and Chandler, like Chandler Lindsey from Zion Williamson's team. He get up fast too, off his 2 feet. He get up real fast. And then when LeCue get up like real quick, so even if you tried to block him, it's not even gonna be possible because he already in the air so damn fast, and he got the bounce too. The move. Ugh, not down. I want to see him shoot more of that, like the bomb. Look at that. Stupid bounce. He could have done that one too. Yeah, man. I thought he was a senior this year. I didn't know he was a junior. But they were okay. Okay. The pass. Not down. Ugh. You like that little side step there? Side step pull. That's nice. Ooh! Yep, there you go. Yeah.
This is what I do.
You do not want to be in front of him when you about to rise up for that dunk, bro. I'm telling you,
it's just regular to me.
It's not going to end well for you at all.
I get out there, it's over. I have no worries. I'm just focused.
Not down. Yeah, man. I definitely want to see him shoot one.
Yeah, just growing up in the Bronx and like growing up also in Jersey, you know. I get the best of both worlds, jerseys and New York basketball.
You can get him that mid-range.
I'm just a tough player on the court.
Down pack.
I'm just an animal.
And then, you know, get a consistent three.
And I'm a dog, so you get that.
You're going to go far in the NBA, man. You're going to go far in as far as high school, college. I'm pretty. You're going to make it to the NBA. You know, the way, like, the generation of point guards is changing, like, the norm for point guard now is like having some athleticism, you know what I'm saying? Like a Derrick Rose, Russell Westbrook, you know what I'm saying? But, I mean, you have like the Curry point guards that like shoot the threes and everything, crafty around the rim. So yeah, I felt he could definitely make it to the NBA. Getting up the pass. Yeah. He end up being a good playmaker too. I don't know. I just feel like he just has to, continue to grow as far as like basketball and training and all that other stuff. As he continues to learn, I feel like he'll become a great playmaker. The pass. Not down. The Euro. Yeah, he definitely finishing running around. Like, it don't matter if he's contested. It don't matter if he contested the layup or not, man. He gonna finish around there regardless. I'm telling you, he like that side step move. That's a good move to create space. like. The cross. Yeah. And once he starts running out of game, starts throwing his game out, I feel like he'll be becoming a great playmaker. That way he won't have to do everything. You know what I'm saying? So I feel like he's able like a lot of rebounds going up. So, you know, take away, let's all out his body, passing it out. For the knockdown shooters, knockdown the shot and everything. So, yeah, man, he gonna be nice, man. I could have sworn he was a senior this year. Man, he got another year to show out. So, go ahead, show out, Jalen. Nah, bro. I thought they were gonna put that one up here that I seen on Twitter. Hey guys, he jumped over, right, dude. Shout out to Overtime for the video, though. Man, that's like crazy. Like 6'4". Like, man, this dude got bounced, man. I'm telling you, like, a lot of y'all need to stop jumping when he go up for a dunk. For real. It's not going to end well for y'all. I'm telling you this for a fact. But now, man, that was Jalen LeCue. Shout out to Overtime for the video. This is Phil from BGB Journey, and I'll catch y'all in the next video, man. Peace.